Hi friends, in this video I'm gonna show you how to upgrade your command shell to a meterpreter session. And for this particular video we are assuming that we have already compromised a victim's machine and we have command shell access to it. And one more thing, in this particular demonstration we have access to this machine real as a user Tom, and this machine is configured in such a way that it won't allow you to execute any executable file, and hence creating executable and running it on this machine to get reverse meterpreter session or reverse shell is not possible in this particular scenario. So what's the roadmap? We are going to use a reverse HTTP payload for getting the reverse shell, and the reason we are using reverse HTTP is because this machine is also configured with some firewall rules, and those rules won't allow you to get other traffic out of it. So two important things. First, we are going to use a reverse HTTP payload here, and second, because it doesn't allow us to run executables, we are going to use PowerShell. And if you don't know what PowerShell is a very strong and it's like a bash shell for Windows operating system, that's what you can say. So now we have our Metasploit open, so let's just use a module, and we are going to use a module called exploit multi script and web delivery. So we are going to use this particular module, web delivery. Let's just see the options, and I'm gonna make it bigger. So we have these module options. We need to set server host and server port. So let's just set the server host here, and let's just see the IP, and this is my IP 10.10.14.144 10.10.14.144. Okay, now our server host is set, server port is already set. Next thing we want to do is change the target. If you see, by default Python is the target. Let's just see what are the options available here. Okay, so we have Python, PHP and PSH, PowerShell, and we have others. So we are going to use PowerShell for this particular demonstration, as I said. Now if we see the options, we have module option set, we have our target set. Next thing we want to do is set a compatible payload with our target. If you see, we have our target as PowerShell, but our payload is Python payload, so that won't be compatible, so we need to change it as well. So we are going to use Windows and x64, and I'm using x64 because the target to which I have command shell is a 64-bit machine, so that's why I'm using this particular payload. Now we are using reverse HTTP. Let's see the options. So we have these all set, this is already set. Now we got to set only this L host. So let's just set it 10.10.14.144. And now we are all set, so let's just exploit it. Okay, so what this module does is it creates a payload here. This is a PowerShell command which it creates, and it also sets up a server on this particular IP address on this particular payload port 8080. So we have a server running on this IP, which is our local IP, and this port. And what it will do is it will use this command on the victim's machine to get a payload delivered from this particular URI. If you see here, this is the particular link which it will call from the PowerShell on the victim's machine. So all we need to do is copy this command and paste it on the victim's machine, which we already have access to. Okay, so we have pasted the command, and as you see, as soon as we run the command, we have got meterpreter session 1 open. So if you see, we have our session open. So let's just try to interact with it, see the info. And let's just drop into the shell. And I'm running my meterpreter as root, that's why it's not understanding the commands. But we can run something like get UID, UUID, and we see we are on this Windows machine, and we can do a lot more from here, and I will leave it here. So that's it for this video. I hope you like it, and if you like it, please share it, comment, and subscribe to my channel, Admiral Ghost.